Right, Phil, this one's for you. I know you got a problem with the old mices. So what you want is a bucket, a bottle, old coat hanger, and some, whatever that's called, peanut butter. Mice run up there, get onto the thing, eat the peanut butter off the top, and as they lean down to get to the rest below, they fall off into the water. So Phil, I think your customers will have a nice mice-free Sunday lunch in the next few weeks, and you owe me a pint for the invention. All right, bud.